Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to import an external Python file in HTML with PyScript. Okay, so let's get started. So currently I'm having here a sample HTML code. The file name is newpro.html, just as the basic HTML code, and this is that file over here. So the first thing, we will be creating a .py file or a Python file. So for that, just go here, just click this new file, and let's name it as Python file .py. Okay. And let us just have a print statement over here. Print external Python file. That's it. Just save it. Just close this. And after coming into the HTML file, you will be going to this website. Okay, it's pyscript.net. And here you will click on install. And here we'll be having these two links, a link tag and a script tag. Just copy this and go to your HTML code, and within the head tag, just paste this. Okay, and be careful whether you have just pasted correctly. So after you have done this, just come inside the body tag and just put py-script. Okay. And here inside this first PyScript tag, just give source equal to, and you need to give your Python file name. In my case, it is Python file.py, and I'm giving the only the file name. The reason is because I am having both my .html and .py file in the same folder. Okay, so if you are having it in some other folder, you need to give the entire path. Okay, so let me just save it now. And now if I just open my new pro, like if I just now double click it, I will be getting error. I won't be getting the output over here. So here you can see it will, and here you can see I'm getting an error. Okay, so don't do that way. So after doing everything, just come to terminal. New terminal, and I'll just clear it. So we need to be in the same folder where our Python and our HTML files are. So it's dpython project. So this corresponds to this folder location. Okay, so be in that folder, and after coming inside that folder, you're going to type python-m http.server/ your port number. So I will be putting 3000, and if 3000 is occupied by some other application, you need to specify a port number that is free. Okay, so it's python-m http.server/ your port number. Be careful with this command and just hit enter. So it's saying serving http on port 3000. So after this, same thing, just go to your browser, and instead of this path, just remove this till your folder name. Okay, have your HTML file name. I'm just going to delete this, and I'm going to type localhost colon 3000, or the port number that you have specified over there, and your HTML file name. So it's new pro for me, it's new pro over here, and you can just hit enter. And now you can see I'm getting external Python file, which is this print statement inside my Python file getting displayed over here, and I'm not even getting any errors now. And let's suppose say that you want to add some style or color to this particular text. Okay, it looks plain. So for that, what you need to do is you need to go to your .py file, and instead of just having a print statement, you are going to have, just remove it, pyscript.write, and inside this have your text. Okay, that is to be displayed, and here you can just pass a ID. Okay, so our ID is going to be like my text as the ID. Okay, so you have to be careful. My text within double quotes and comma, your text to be displayed. Pyscript.write, save it. Okay, and come to the .html file here, and here you are going to put a div tag. Okay, div tag, and just have ID. Okay, ID equal to, within double quotes, you need to have this same my text. Okay, so just type my text over here. Okay, that's fine. And next we will be defining the style tag. Okay, you can also have an external CSS. I will just do with the inbuilt style tag itself. So here is going to be ash my text. Okay, the same thing that we used to reference an ID, our ID and class, I guess you would know that. So here I will just do color. I will give it as, let me go with this brown color, and next I will do the font size. I will go with 100px. Okay, so I'm saving it. So now we need to just restart the server. Okay, control C to stop it, and again run it. Okay, so it's serving on port 3000 again. So if I just now go to my same browser and just refresh it. Yeah, now here you can see it's brown in color as well as its size has increased. So this is how you add like some more style to your plain text. Okay, instead of that, you can just, it creates a good appeal, right? So I hope you would have found this video and solved your error. Mine's a programming channel. I've written many videos in Python, PyScript, C, C++, React.js, Node.js and SQL queries. So do check them, subscribe me, it helps me a lot. Thanks for watching.